This is my power supply. It's a 12 volt 25 amp supply. Here are the switches and variable resistors for the PWM. And there's the breadboard. Alright, I don't have a MOSFET hooked up yet. I'm just in the testing the frequencies right now. Right now I'm bypassing the gating switch and I just have this red wire going across to the reset of the second chip from the output of the first chip.